The event, put together by Olayiwola Afolabi Esquire, is an essay competition for lawyers between 1 and 7 years post-call. Its essence is to bring to the fore the legacies of powerful, persuasive, and refreshing legal writing, especially in these days of front-loading and paper advocacy, when oratory seems more likely to be read than heard. Benin-based legal practitioner and notary public, Olayiwola Afolabi Esquire, said he had a lot of challenges as a young lawyer and recalled how he got help from senior lawyers, hence his decision to bequeath similar goodwill to upcoming generation of legal practitioners. Afolabi Esquire hinted that this year's event, which is characterized by written advocacy, is dedicated to the memory of Chief Alfred Ogobamie SAN, whose style of advocacy is second to none.
I decided that let me do something for the bar, and that's why I started this for the first of its kind in the history of the Edo State. Annual Olayiwola Afolabi Legal Touch. And this time we tag it in memory of late Sir Alfred Gorman. If you know the man, you know he's a man of integrity. He's a man of high repute. So I try to emulate him. And that's why I'm happy today. His son, who is his son, is even here. And also to encourage young counsel.
Chairman on the occasion and eldest son of the late Alfred Ogobamie, Usaro Ogobamie SAN, commended Afolabi Esquire for organizing the event in memory of his late father, describing the initiative as one that he will live to cherish throughout his lifetime.
Even if he left £1 million, it will not equate to the experiences that I have had today and many of the good things I've heard of my father.
At the end of the event, we drew lawyers from all parts of the country. 11 finalists emerged, having been screened by lawyers who include Ebosele Ohifo, David Oshowebo, Ruth Ohamere, and Meshak Ozowa Okunti. Elijah Adetuji Olabi from Osun State emerged the overall winner of the competition and went home with the sum of 65,000 naira, and he is to get a suit with all expenses paid for his trip to the Supreme Court. Christian Edoho, Gospower Ojume went home with 45,000 and 35,000 naira respectively, emerging first and second runners-up, while Ikechukwu Donatus Okoro and Peter Chukwuogu tied in the category of third runners-up and got 25,000 naira each. All the finalists will get a suit each. Earlier, Chairman Organizing Committee Abednego Iyawole Esquire said the annual program is a coordinating platform for reaching out to young legal practitioners and impacting them with valuable knowledge that will be transmitted into building successful legal practice.
The beauty of your oratory in court has to reflect in the address you pen down. That is why we thought in these days and times we should institute a written advocacy award.
Thomas Sadoh reporting.